Hi, and welcome to Exploring Tai Chi. In this lesson, we will continue with working on yielding. If you have followed the program all the way through up till now, you may remember that we started out with yielding exercises where we work with the hips, the shoulders, trying to have the connection here, which is one of the external connections that we very often have to bring into our form and our movement straight from the beginning. A lot of people, when they do the Tai Chi form, they seem to twist the back, meaning that the shoulders and hips are not connected. But in the yielding exercises that we did previously, we had a focus on having these two joints following each other. So you will never just turn from the shoulder and the hip just stays there. Basically, when you move from the shoulder, you are actually moving the hip. Also, in the beginning, we had focus on a very, very light touch and stay connected to the partner as we were pushed here. In this one here, we take the yielding a little further. If you imagine that your center, your dantian, is like a ball on water. If the person pushes in on you, you mentally connect to this ball. So you're not turning from the shoulder, the hips, or anything else. You're basically, in your mind, you're turning from the ball. I show you how, I've brought in Martin to help me a little bit with this one. And the first thing we do is Martin puts his hand on my body, give a little push to me. When I turn here, I connect mentally to my center. When he push another place, I connect to the center here. I imagine my center is like a ball. See here, when I use my arms, bring in my arms here, I'm turning like a ball. Like a ball.